pattern. Humanity is very weak. Descendant. I've already spoken with HQ. You're here about the device to control inversion energy. Yes? The designs, please. I can analyze a full range of ancestor technology immediately using my facilities. Let's see what secrets these reveal. new research. So, this is the inversion reinforcement device. Its operating principles are similar to the module system that controls RK, but it's much more sophisticated. You may not be aware that the inversion energy you've absorbed is stored within your RK, at a very minute atomic scale. This device connects that inversion energy with your RK, which will enable the activation of various powers. The more Ironheart particles that are absorbed, the greater the power that can be provided by the inversion energy. The ancestors' technology never ceases to amaze me. This device is intriguing. HQ said that all inversion reinforcement devices should be periodically reset, didn't they? An excellent decision. That should both provide protection for the Descendants and allow me more time to study this device in depth. After the next reset, come and find me. By then, I'll be able to give you a much stronger inversion reinforcement device. I'm glad I stuck with humanity after all. I'll have the opportunity to research some very interesting technology.